Damn it, Arlo, you have any idea what time it is? You about scared the ever-loving shit out.
Oh, hey, did you know you're out of beer?
We drink liquor in this house.
Are you offering liquor in this house?
No, I am not. In fact, I was just about to ask you to leave.
And that's something. We were just about to tell you that we need to talk to Arlo.
He's not here.
Because Arlo is off somewhere with Boyd Crowder counting my money.
I wouldn't know about that.
Tell you what, that don't really matter because Arlo knows.
And you best be gone when he gets back. Otherwise, he's going to make what Raylan did to your knee feel like a hand job from an angel.
If Arlo cares about you at all, the only thing that he's going to be doing when he gets back home is figuring out how to get me back what's mine. Now, why don't you just put down a pea shooter there and come on in. Come on. Come on, make us some eggs or something. What do you say?
After Arlo gives you back whatever it is he took from you, what'll you do to him then?
What do you think?